Prime Minister Justin Trudeau's Sunday morning Calgary Stampede pancake breakfast appearance did not go ahead without a bit of drama. Protesters showed up to the Genesis Center blaming him for inflation, among other issues. One man in particular caused a disturbance and was asked to leave by police. But when he refused to leave, police had to escort the man off the property, and he was arrested for trespassing and resisting arrest. It was Trudeau's first visit to the Stampede since 2019.